just waiting our ass in traffic. Does got the new sub installed. We get some good audio. You know, we gotta figure out what we're gonna get for dinner. Arturo's bathed in some red light.
Bathing, bro. Basking.
It's a UV light.
I'm getting sunburned. Moab or bus, baby!
Asking if you brought me a pair of tracks.
Did you bring them up? Yeah.
Give them D's.
You filming?
Yeah.
We vlogging this?
Yeah.
Sick.
Dana, what's in the bag?
Hey, that's my bag.
I don't usually do this, but I'm bringing a blanket and a pillow on this trip.
Fuck, Dana's prepared.
We're gonna camp in the Walmart parking lot.
Iced coffees.
Are they the same?
Yeah, they're all the same.
What are they?
Just coffee. Vanilla iced coffees with cream.
Fuck.
Sick.
Worry, Uncle Daniel didn't forget about you, Devil. Think
Daniel.
Look what I brought.
Bruh, poop paper.
And.
Bruh, poop.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to shit so hard after drinking all this. Wait, can I play a song?
No.
Please?
Where is it? Does it light up?
Yeah.
It's like a glow stick.
It should go hard.
It's not go hard.
Why the fuck are you so tiny? Okay.
Look at this line.
We're going to Arby's.
I just pitched the idea.
No, no, no. I want carne asada fries from Arby's.
I know I will be hungry later.
I had a bagel today. That's it.
You just had the bagel?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Why the fuck are you so tiny?
Why the fuck are you so tiny?
Bro, I went from 54 monthly listeners back down to 10.
Bruh.
Y'all still streaming that shit or what? Be honest. Just once a month, that's all I ask. Just don't let me drop below 4.
You just gotta put that shit on repeat and
if
then
we don't stream it,
mute my phone.
Once a month.
For like 3
you
hours.
Gotta make a, this next song is gonna blow up.
Yeah. I feel like Country Craig has the potential to blow up.
Yeah.
If he releases a music video.
Oh, release.
Keep an eye out for that. That's gonna be something.
Cluck, cluck.
Big.
It's time to fuck. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be on the album.
All right. As of right now, it says estimated arrival 150. I bet we don't get there till 3.
5 hour drive.
By the time we get food and then stop for gas, and then probably 1 or 2 bathroom stops.
Immediately got to work, got made fun of for my hiking pants. It was funny because I had them up too, and they were like planning on jumping in a river or what's going on? They're like, you look ridiculous, you look like a hippie. And so like, I fucking unzipped it, and I was like, who's laughing now?
You made them into shorts?
And then I couldn't zip them back up, so like, it was down for a few hours. 130, because like...
You weigh 130?
Ever since freshman
my cat year, weighs 130.
I've always...
127.
I've always been 130.
You weigh 127? You weigh
127.
127. God dang. Damn.
Bro, I could probably throw you like 10 feet.
Oh, the wind's gonna take you away. Bro, if I sneeze in front of you...
Fuck you, Daniel. And you.
Alright, this guy's fucking... Let me focus.
This guy's fucking...
No, this guy might actually be me.
Holy shit. We got a fucking royal giant coming. Archer behind
him. I need
him.
Elixir.
Let's become Clash Royale YouTubers, film all our videos like this.
Cycle in my... Yeah!
The fuck did you say?
Clash Royale. Wieners!
Let's play good.
First stop of the trip.
It's 11 o'clock
I'm gonna go follow him and watch. All that coffee and fucking beef made me gas up like a balloon. Oh my god, maybe it was the elevation change, but I was pressurized.
Bro, you could do whippets off a wonk.
We got that backup camera on the Jeep. I prefer the Glock. All right, boys, we made it to Utah.
Let's go back.
Daniel, what did you just do?
I peed in Utah.
Oh no, Utah's past the sign, Daniel.
Oh,
you peed in Colorado.
Why?
Colorado. So we're here in Utah. We made it. It was a pretty long drive. Still got a little bit to go till we get to the campsite. I'm a little cold.
Apparently,
apparently.
It looks like butt, but that's my fingers. I swear.
Okay, so we made it to a campground. Well, we couldn't find any campgrounds. They were all full.
We got here bright and early, 2:30 in the morning, at a fucking campsite. Where are we? We're on the side of the fucking highway in the middle of fucking nowhere because we have no service. I don't know where we're at.
I'm so scared.
You know, tell me more about how you're scared.
So beautiful.
You want to tell
so
me what we're doing, Daniel?
Scary.
Because Daniel wanted to fucking stop for Taco Bell. That's why.
I'm scared.
All right, so we're in the tent.
It's 3:12 in the morning.
It's 3.
I think I heard a skinwalker.
I think there's 4 of them. You know what that means, Daniel? There's 4 skinwalkers outside. Yeah, just woke up. It's stinky as fuck.
Look at my eyes. I just drove 7.5 hours to get here and I'm wide awake now. Let's go.
I peed chunky this morning.
Everything out from the top?
Okay. Utah. Them shit big. All right, packing up the tent. Getting back on the road.
So the crew's had quite the morning. We're just getting ready to go.
Hold that
strap down. Find a campsite first, I think. Look at the mountains. So pretty. And there's Taro.
I'm a mountain.
Washable?
Shaka.
Shakable.
I got the bacon panini and an Americano.
Oh, I got a
New Mexico breakfast burrito.
It's sauce, spicy sauce.
What defines a panini? Like, what makes it stand out from like a regular sandwich? It's good though. Shout out whatever cafe this was.
So here we got the Weschel and the salsa. Just gonna. So sad. What'd you get?
I have no idea. Oh, okay. Shittenable.
Shittenable. Got a nice dinner planned out.
$19 Fortnite card. wants it.
Expensive avocado.
Excuse me.
Just, you know.
Someone's door is not shut.
This is Moab 2021, baby.
See that wicked curve right there?
Shred that ledge, bro.
Shred that ledge.
Okay. Shredded cheese.
Avocado.
Shredded cheese. Avocado shredded cheese. Yeah, see, they used to call me that in middle school.
Here. Daniel. Daniel, stay where I can see you.
Daniel. Oh, did you catch one?
Oh, Daniel got dinner.
I'm just kidding. Didn't get one.
Where's the river?
That way.
I'm gonna try to find it.
I'll be down to vibe when we get there.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot though.
The water's there though.
Well, we can go scope it out.
Yeah.
Colorado River. Welcome back to Frogger in Real Life.
Bro, this shit does not lead anywhere. Cause look, there's ribbons over there, Adelia.
You wanna crawl through that?
Not really, actually.
You have to get low.
Let's see what the other way goes.
Big ones, small ones, medium ones.
I'll catch
them. Dana's a lizard king.
I had a lizard in my cellar, and I called Daniel's Lizard Removal Company Incorporated, and they removed it in 3 to 5 weeks.
I didn't even have to force them. They just respect me.
They do what I say.
We're adjusting the height of the hammock.
Oh.
He's going to floor it. I feel something ripping.
No, it's just the tree settling. Daniel's slumped, my guy.
Daniel.
What? Daniel, it's the cops. They're here to arrest you. They have a warrant. Said you're a goat fucker.
He's like, oh, I'm a goat fucker? I'd like to see the proof. Like a DVD copy. He's like, Goat Fucker 5, starring Daniel Jones. He's like, so 5 implies the existence? You've done this 4 times before?
That looks like a woman. A person laying down.
Where?
That mountain.
Oh, it does.
Turo. What? Is this a parking lot?
Film me, film the view.
I am filming the view.
Oh.
Hi, yo.
He said, it's okay if we can't keep up with his pace.
Should we start running? Danny, what's on the side of your pocket?
Nah. You know why I carry one of these around?
Why?
It was 03. I encountered my first skinwalker. Skinned him alive.
How many of them were there?
There was 4.
You're telling me you fought off 4 skinwalkers?
No, sorry. I fought off 1. It was 1 4 skinwalker.
Oh.
That's why I carry this knife.
Yeah, you fucking sat on one.
right there. Huge asteroid. Right into the rock. That's why it's a giant hole. See, they found a spaceship there. That's what they're holding. It's a nice collaboration with Fortnite.
To get faster.
The Utah. Wait for me, man.
So I made it to the arch. It's a lot bigger in person.
Just finished up a photo shoot
at this arch over here. At the coronavirus arch.
Yeah. The entrance. 3, 2, 1.
Sheeeeeesh!
Yeah, oh, he's gonna surf.
Coming up with your switcheroony. Coming down tail side. I'm coming in hot. I can't slow down. I've lost consciousness. I'm back awake. I'm turning back.
Epic gamer moment. You got it, Daniel. You can do it. You could be a dog.
It's pretty easy.
Four legs.
It's like two more than I have.
And we just do that and keep walking.
Yeah, I don't remember this on the trail.
No, the paint's right here though. We're going the right way. Oh wait, I see this splotch of paint right there.
We lost.
We gotta get down, down, down.
Spooky Island Castle. No. I say that because I don't want you to.
Yeah.
Not because I don't believe in you. It's just this barbed wire fence. I don't feel good about you hurdling something like that.
Heading back to camp. I'm gonna circumcise Daniel real quick. Daniel, did you bite into my apple?
What's up? It's your boy. It went fresh.
Yeah. Roof.
It's 8 o'clock. About to cook the salmon for dinner.
Very good. Number one.
Gabagoo.
Number one.
Spaces. Civilization with our society.
Doing? Drawing.
That's
all I have so far.
Spaces and places.
Daniel. Come eat.
Shit buzzing.
Sheesh. We're getting ready to go to sleep. We're going to spend 24 hours in Moab.
Fortnite.
We're heading out. Going on the poison spider trail. Trying to find a mine shaft. How you feeling, Delia?
Pumped.
Oh yeah, took the doors off the Jeep. That's new. Like your toe, Daniel.
Oh yeah, run hard.
No, it looks good. It looks good. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're fine. We on the Jeep. Oh no, you're good. Wait for me! Like, wait for me, guys!
Dusty, bro.
Did you just rip one, Daniel?
You ready? Let's go.
Gross.
Ew, Daniel.
Alright, Turbo, your turn to drive. Driving a tank, bud.
There you go.
Oh my god, we're gonna flip backwards.
No, it's just straight up. Go a little bit driver. There you go, give us a key. Oh! How bad is the damage?
Sure, you can't drive under the influence. It's not allowed.
Vape. Oh, there's a ramp.
All right, I got this. It's just like the first of Daniel. We are leaking gas.
Back it up. He chose the steepest part to line up in front of. Come right towards me, Daniel. Keep backing up more though. Motherfucker chose the steepest part here. Look at this. Daniel thought he could do that.
You got it, buddy. Stay where I can see you.
Keep passenger. There you go.
It is Juan's turn to drive. We have an obstacle up ahead. Let's see how this goes.
Safety first. I learned that from a public service announcement about drunk driving. I'm not drunk, I'm just driving. So I want to make that clear for the lawyers. Their lawyers, not mine.
It is.
Yeah,
both. Yeah. They're both. Hey,
left looks like the harder line, right's the easier line to get up. What do you want to do? All right, straighten out. Straighten out, yeah. We'll go forward while straightening out. There you go.
A little bit, there you go. Driver after you hit the top.
Hold on. Come, driver.
I'm the Joker, baby.
Oh, winching point. If you needed to winch yourself up. Sick, we didn't need that shit. Right, fuck you, we don't need you.
Alright, I wanna get some good pictures, but.
You're gonna drop.
That's who you're supposed to tell me.
Yeah. All right, turn passenger. Welcome back to Adelio's ass.
Get a good shot.
I know I feel like a dump truck. What about it?
Excuse me.
It's called a wedgie. We're out here. We're doing the wedgie. Poison spider.
Oh, we're doing the wedgie. I already feel my underwear bunching up. Holy shit. I can fit under there. Huge.
My bone's right here. All right, make sure no tires going along that line.
Just got a wedgie from pulling off that wedgie.
Yeah, kind of a little bit.
Yeah. You can see it though. You got a wheel in the air. Sick.
She does not look confident on the ATV.
Yeah.
Looks scared.
That's crazy. Yeah.
The map. Actual thing ends. Yeah, it's just the wall.
The map's still loading.
Oh, like
Earth needs a new patch. How's the fit look?
What are those, bro?
They're my chanclas. Am I all blurry?
No.
What accident
did I? It's like a paper towel.
It's lettuce.
From like school.
Ew.
It's a school paper towel.
That's gross.
I kept it all these years.
Why'd you keep it in your pants?
It's the safest place.
It is very beautiful out here though. We got some beautiful mountains.
The only thing beautiful here is you.
No.
Oh, we're on the high spot.
speed Mesa. I'm shitting my pants right now. Okay, so I fucked up the last one, but I got this one this time. So, you know, here we go.
Go, you can go now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What was that?
Just the bumper. Sheesh. Sheesh.
Body slam your Jeep.
But you know what he did before that? Body slam my backup camera.
All my friends gather around her.
That's my little bit off the trail.
Careful.
All right.
Huh? Perfect, you're good. You're good. Just go straight down.
He smokes in my eyes.
Yo, it's on fire. Shit, well done.
Whining.
It's my birthday.
Stop, Daniel.
Who wants it? Daniel. Look at that very beautiful Minecraft painting.
Right.
Arturo tried to eat my fucking hair.
Turbo?
How was it?
Pretty good.
Fucking sunburnt.
Getting McDonald's for breakfast.
Come on, look at this.
Oh man, cleaning up.
Come on. Yo, get this, get this.
Yo, get this.
Get that.
Get this, bro.
You make my ass sweat. Yeah. Hey, you make my ass sweat. It's so moist when I move around. Yeah, you make my ass sweat.
We're going to the Moab
shirt company. Dylan's shopping for some shirts.
All right, boys have successfully done Moab.
Moab has successfully done the boys.
Got it. Say bye, Daniel.
My Nintendo Switch. Yeah. Nintendo Switch.
Bye, Utah.
Bye, Utah.
Goodbye, Uzbekistan.
Took a little bit of a detour. Found ourselves some water. Some hot springs.
It feels like someone peed in the water. It's also stinky.
4 days, four boys, no showering, all in the hot spring.
You do the math.
It's not warm! I can't swim. I don't know how.
Kelly was free hot water delivery.
Oh, is he bringing up
this
shit?
What?
Yeah.
Let's baptize Daniel in the hospital.
This shit's hot.
Detour number two for dinner.
It's bussing.
Okay, so we're a little bit in crisis mode. We're still on our way home.
7:58, we left Moab at 9:45? No, we left the campsite at 9:45. We didn't leave Moab till 11:30.
We're buying merch. I spent $40 on Moab merch.
What happened? We hit the hot springs, and then we tried to get on I-70, and there was an accident. But then we detoured, but then it recalculated, and we thought I-70 was open. Was it open?
It wasn't open.
So we took the detour, which is a pass. The pass was closed. We're having to turn back around. This will be our fourth time entering Glenwood Springs.
We want to go home.
We don't have any food. We don't have any water. It's cold.
We have each other. We're gonna eat Daniel first.
Finally making it back. We'll arrive just after tomorrow. This road trip ended a long time ago, but we still going. We still live. Still driving. I just wanna